Learn more about all five of O.J. Simpson's children that he had from both of his marriages. Few athletes have been as controversial as O.J. Simpson, 74. After making a name for himself as a college football player at the University of Southern California, the running back earned the nickname The Juice, and went on to play in the NFL. After his NFL career, he began broadcasting and acting, but O.J. is perhaps best known for being arrested and charged with the murder of his ex-wife Nicole Simpson Brown and her friend Ron Goldman in 1994. Despite a lengthy and highly publicized trial, O.J. was acquitted in October 1995. The former NFL player was convicted of burglary in 2007, after he took memorabilia from the Palace Station Hotel and Casino in Las Vegas. He was convicted in 2008 and served almost 9 years, before he was granted parole in 2017. Through all of that, O.J. has also fathered 5 children. Learn more about all of them here. Arnell Simpson. O.J. got married to his first wife Margarita Whitley in 1967. She gave birth to his first and eldest daughter Arnell, 52, in December 1968. She grew up, watching her father lead massively successful football career. Arnell was a witness in O.J.'s trial when she was just 25, and she supported her dad. In the years after the trial, Arnell's relationship with her dad was strained as she faced some hardships. In 2012, O.J. was allegedly angry with his daughter for not paying the mortgage on his South Florida home, via Daily Mail. She also allegedly struggled with a drinking problem. O.J. fought with Arnell all the time about her drinking, and he tried for years to get her married to get her out of his house, a source close to the family told DM. All she would do is sit around and drink vodka, even for breakfast. Jason Simpson. O.J.'s oldest son Jason, 51, was born in April 1970. Jason is perhaps the best known of the Juice's kids, perhaps because he was also a suspect in the Nicole murder case. The theory has been floated by private investigator William Deere in his book O.J. is Innocent and I Can Prove It, via Business Insider. Some of the reasons that William suggested Jason may be the real culprit of Nicole Brown's murder include the son abusing alcohol and drugs, showing signs of mental illness, and another arrest for assault. While a very private person, as of 2018, Jason was working as a chef in Atlanta, via the Los Angeles Times. Aaron Simpson. O.J.'s last child with Marguerite Aaron was born in September 1977. Unfortunately, the toddler died when she was just 1 year old in August 1979, just shy of her second birthday. Aaron accidentally fell into the family swimming pool, and was found motionless. She later died due to respiratory failure, via sports casting. Sydney Brooke Simpson. After O.J. and Marguerite divorced in 1979, the retired NFL player married Nicole in 1985. Their daughter Sydney Brooke, 35, was born in October 1985. Sydney was only 9 when her mother was murdered. Growing up, Nicole's daughter went to the Gulliver Academy and eventually went to Boston University, where she graduated with a degree in sociology in 2010, via Legit. Justin Ryan Simpson. O.J.'s youngest son Justin, 33, was born in August 1988. Justin was even younger than his sister when his mom was murdered. He was just 5 years old. Justin and Sydney both live in St. Petersburg, Florida, according to a 2016 Tampa Bay Times story. He now works as a real estate agent.